Most of the time, I simply enjoy watching people's facial contortions when they're put in an awkward position. Watching them squirm, you might say. Is that so strange?